Daniel Penny has pleaded not guilty in the subway chokehold death of Jordan Neely last month. Penny was arraigned on charges of second-degree manslaughter and criminally negligent homicide following his indictment from a Manhattan grand jury. He is due back in court on October 25th.
It appears New York City's public library system